Hello, I welcome you back to my this video channel. I am Dr. Yusuf Hanif Sheikh, Associate Professor, Department of Physics, Shivaji College, Kolkata. Today I am going to teach
mechanics part first. I am talking on the topics compound pendulum, center of oscillation, interchangeability of centers of suspension and oscillations. A rigid body capable of oscillating in a vertical plane freely about a horizontal axis passing through any point of it is called a compound pendulum. The motion of a compound pendulum is simple, harmonic, and its periodic time is given by t is equal to 2 pi under root I upon mgl, where I is the moment of inertia of a rigid body about the axis passing through the point of suspension, and m is the mass of the rigid body, and l is the length of the pendulum or the distance between the point of suspension and the center of gravity. G is center of gravity, g is acceleration due to gravity, let s be the point of suspension of a compound pendulum. The center of gravity of a rigid body lies vertically below the point of suspension in equilibrium position. Let the theta be the angle between the rest and deflected position. The couple acting on a rigid body is equal to mgl sin theta. Due to this couple, the rigid body will tends to come in its original position. If d omega upon dt is the angular momentum, if d omega upon dt is the angular acceleration of the rigid body, then the torque or couple is equal to I into d omega dt. Therefore, tau is equal to I into d omega upon dt. But tau vector is equal to r vector into m vector, where is equal to l vector into mg vector, where this r is equal to l vector and this f vector is equal to mg vector, that is equal to minus mgl sin theta. This mgl sin theta is its component. Therefore, I into d omega upon dt is equal to minus mgl sin theta. From this equation, d omega upon dt is equal to minus mgl sin theta upon I. This is the equation of motion of a compound pendulum. d omega upon dt is equal to minus mu theta, where mu is equal to minus mgl upon I. Therefore, d omega upon dt plus mu theta is equal to 0. This equation shows that angular acceleration is proportional to the angular displacement. This angular acceleration executes simple harmonic motions. Hence the periodic time is t is equal to 2 pi under root 1 upon mu, that is equal to 2 pi 1 upon for this mu, right, mgl upon I, that is equal to 2 pi, this I will go into the denominator I upon mgl, that is this t is equal to 2 pi under root I upon mgl. If I0 is moment of inertia of a rigid body about axis through the center of gravity and parallel to the point of suspension, then by using parallel axis theorem, I is equal to I0 plus ml square, where I0 is equal to mk square. Therefore, I is equal to mk square plus ml square. Substituting these values of I in equation of time period, this is a period of oscillation and this is equal to 2 pi, this mm will get cancelled, k square plus l square upon g into l, where this l is taken into denominator, then it becomes t is equal to 2 pi under root k square upon l plus l square upon g, where this l is equal to k square upon l plus l square, then the length is this length l is called the length of equivalent simple pendulum, it is denoted by capital L, and since k square is never zero, hence equivalent simple pendulum has length is always greater than 1. Center of oscillation, let O be the point on the other side of the G at a distance of k square upon L from G. This point is called the center of oscillation. The axis passing through this point and parallel to the point of suspension is called axis of oscillation of the pendulum. Thus, from figure, SG plus GO is equal to k square upon L plus L. If T is equal to 2 pi under root k square upon L plus L upon G, that is equal to T is equal to 2 pi capital L upon G. The periodic time is thus the point of oscillation O lies vertically at a distance capital L from the point of suspension. The distance between these two points is called the length of the equivalent simple pendulum, that is k square upon L. Interchangeability of center of suspension and oscillation. If the pendulum be inverted and suspended about the axis of oscillation through O as shown in figure, its time period will obviously be equal to 2 pi under root k square plus L dash square upon g L dash, where k square upon L is equal to L dash. Now this k square equal to L into L dash. If we substitute k square equal to L into L dash, the equation becomes t is equal to 2 pi L L dash plus L dash square upon g into L dash. That is, t is equal to 2 pi, this L dash and L dash will get cancelled from this, L dash and L dash will get cancelled from this. That is, there will be t is equal to 2 pi L plus L dash upon g. The time period about the point of oscillation is same as the axis of suspension. Yes. Thus, the center of oscillation and center of suspensions are interchangeable. Thank you, dear student, for patient listening. See you again in the next video. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.